it really defines what faith is in a more artistic way. When you draw that line, you know for sure that it's going to be okay. The most recent books I've done, I'm on my 18th book now, and I don't know how many compositions, but I try to do the book and then write a composition for the book. So I'm going to do two of those at the piano. And the first one is Waters of Debbie, for my sister Debbie. And the second one is If You Want to See the Buggies, for my cousin Jean. And his lovely wife, May. Thank you, Jim.